Hey internet, so we're just gonna finally dual crown Noelle. We already crowned her once before. It's been a while actually. Not even gonna stall, here we are. We're just gonna finally crown her. And done. So I crowned her skill and now I crowned her burst. Here are her stats, weapons, all that stuff, so... Okay, here's all her stats. Bad crit rate. That's fine. I don't really use her to do DPS. She's got 3k defense. Weapon. White blind, R5, level 90. Artifacts. 4-piece Gladius Finale. I know there's a specific defense set, which is the Husk of Opulent Dreams. I'm not farming that. Not for Noelle. Maybe someday. But it's good enough. So all my artifacts are defense based. It's got defense percentage or defense flat defense. So defense percentage, flat defense. Normally that would be the worst thing ever, but it works. So constellation C6 and talents I showed you before, 9, 10, 10. So 10 plus 3, 13. All right. I actually use Noelle quite a lot, and that's why I'm crowning her. Like, I use her in the Abyss. Like, for the Georesonance. So I use her with Zhongli most of the time. I don't have... Well, I got Albedo, but I don't like using him. Plus, Noelle is currently the only Geo healer. I know Garu does a little bit of healing, but I don't have Garu, so he's the only Geo healer that I have, I should say. Oh, she. I get my pronouns mixed up. Noelle is a her. Okay. So, that's it. Yeah. Am I gonna upgrade to a new Noelle when like a 5-star Noelle happens? Probably not, unless she does the same thing as Noelle. Okay. And no, I'm not gonna wish for the defense claymore. I don't need it. White blind is good enough. Alright. Thanks for watching. Hope you had a great day. Be sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends, ring the bell, turn on all notifications. Leave a comment below. Do you use Noelle? Have you triple crowned Noelle? Until next time, see ya.